7:26 and welcome back to Good Day Columbia. This weekend, Finley Park will be filled with thousands of people all taking part in WFMV Gospel 95.3's Family Fest. Now, it's an annual concert aimed at getting the family together and enjoying gospel music. However, that's not all the event has to offer. For some high school students, it's an opportunity to get scholarships. Joining me now is Hannah Kerr. Hannah, thank you so much for being bright and early this morning for us. You know, since 1998, the Future Leader Scholarships has assisted about 75 students to go into college, and we're talking about awarding over $123,000 in scholarships. How did you get involved, or how did you hear about the Future Leader Scholarship?
I heard about the scholarship through my guidance office at Brooklyn Casey High School.
Okay, Brooklyn Casey.
Yes.
Anyone in particular you want to say hi to this morning at Brooklyn
Just
Casey?
Just the school. Hey, everybody.
That is awesome. So how difficult would it be if you did not get the scholarship to be able to go to college?
This scholarship was one of my later ones that I filled out, and it literally was like the breaking point to where I don't necessarily have to pay for school. And the scholarship will help with books and tuition and room and board and anything that I can put it to.
And that's a real, really big deal, especially in this unstable economy. You know, I'm sure your parents are, you know, trying to tighten up, doing whatever that they can, and to know the community's getting involved to help out.
Right. It's nice to know that there's a community throughout the state that is able to help students. And I felt like the community really cared about me. Through multiple of my scholarships, they're all different organizations, so it's a feeling of home.
That is awesome. So have you decided which college you'll be attending?
Yes, I'm attending USC Upstate.
Okay, wow, good for you. Okay, so you're still close to home.
Right, but get away, get enough distance.
Exactly, you have a chance to kind of like, you know, get that whole college feel. So when you first heard that this was going to be a massive family festival with like, you know, fun music, gospel music, and then you heard free money, what's that like? Wait a minute.
Yeah, it was really surprising. I was really surprised about the whole thing. I didn't know I was even going to get the scholarship, and then they're like, oh, well, we want to do a whole ceremony and presentation. So
wow, that is pretty cool. So you apply for the scholarship, you're getting it. So this Sunday, talk to us about the event Sunday. We understand it's going to be a presentation when all of y'all be there.
Yes, from what I've heard, it's at 5:30, and but it's an all-day event, and we'll be there out for a little bit, and my family's going to come, and so it's a big presentation.
Absolutely. Hannah, thank you so much for being here this morning. And as she mentioned, on Sunday is Family Fun Fest. We're talking about great fun all day long at Finley Park. Well, starting at 4 until just about 9 or 10 p.m. The major headliner this year, Pastor John Pickey out of Charlotte. We had an opportunity to interview him, and we have that interview for you on our website, MidlandsConnect.com. Make sure to bring plenty of water with you to the Family Fest, because we're talking about singing,
90s,
having a great time, 90 degree weather, bring plenty of water, Gatorade, and even some tents as well, because we know some people have those straw umbrella hats or so. Once again, all courtesy of WFMV Gospel 95.3, and Watch Fox is a proud sponsor of this event.